Time now for an update from Fox Carolina News and Fox Carolina Weather. Weather rate certified most accurate.
Good Saturday morning, everybody. Victoria Carmen here with your flash briefing, showing you some of the top headlines at foxcarolina.com this morning. And a story that we've been following since yesterday, of course, some very sad news as we have learned that a Capitol Police officer who you see right here, William Evans, died from an attack at the Capitol yesterday afternoon. We know another officer was injured and a 25-year-old suspect, a man from Indiana, what we're being told, has also died. And this is what we know so far. Again, this is something that will be developing for the next few days. We don't have all of the information right now, but what we can confirm and tell you is it happened on Friday afternoon. The suspect rammed his car into that police security checkpoint area. There was a barricade there as well where some officers were standing. The suspect then got out of his car. He had a knife. He was able to stab another officer as well. And all of that unfolding, that suspect was shot and he was killed. We did hear from the U.S. Capitol Police Chief on Friday afternoon in a press conference where she confirmed, sadly, the death of Officer Evans, who we know was an 18-year Capitol Policeman veteran. We're learning more about who he was, his family, who he leaves behind, and his legacy. And of course, we'll keep you updated as we learn more about the situation. Just very sad to see this happen. And I want to tell you about some sports news happening from Houston with former Clemson quarterback Deshaun Watson. People have been talking about this for the last few weeks. We've seen a lot of sexual harassment claims arising with the quarterback. But now this took a turn where Houston police actually went on Twitter and they confirmed on Friday that they are getting involved in the investigation. This is the first time that we've seen any confirmation of that. So we'll be following this story, bring you the latest as well from Texas and Deshaun Watson. Also wanted to update you, sad, the USC women's basketball team lost on Friday evening in the Final Four by 1 point to Stanford. So all hopes have now come to an end, sadly, to see them get another title. But still, an amazing run for the Gamecocks women basketball team. Meteorologist Bob Trahi joining us now as we're talking about the Easter weekend. Did we get most of the cold temps out of the way? Because I know the sunshine is coming now, Bob.
Yeah, the worst of it is now over. Of course, this morning was a very cold one, Tori, but things will be warming up today and especially into Easter Sunday. I think you'll like the forecast there. But this morning, 8 a.m., 30, and we bounced it all the way up to 62 for the upstate later today. So a nice recovery. 24 at 8 a.m. for the mountains and then up to 59 your high by this afternoon. For sunrise services, tomorrow morning sun's up at 7:12. Bundle up, upstate 37 and for the mountains 31. We'll top out at 72 on Easter Sunday and warm all the way up to 80 by Wednesday. Better chance of some rain later Wednesday into Thursday and Friday. Right now, not a huge chance. For the mountains, you're looking at 68 on Easter Sunday, warming through the 70s, and your rain chances also later Wednesday into Thursday and Friday. For continuing coverage, make sure you check out the following newscasts. You can also find us on the Fox Carolina News app, Facebook.com, and YouTube.com as well. Have a great day.